Well, we have a whole new week ahead of us. How are we going to walk this week? How are we going to live it? In 2 Corinthians 10, verse 5, the Bible says, "Take every thought captive to obey Christ." Every single thought inside of your mind, allow it to be captive to a higher thought, a higher process. You give your thoughts careful and prayerful attention this week. Now, we are walking through this week as we're walking through our life. If you were preparing for a walk, you would make sure that you wore comfortable shoes. Well, as you walked, you would promptly remove any pebbles that found their way into your shoes. In the same way, you prepare for life by removing any disrupting thoughts from your mind. And because you do, your thoughts help to create the quality of your life. They nurture positive feelings and positive emotions. Constructive thoughts such as joy and love, life, forgiveness, compassion, and appreciation contribute to your well-being and your growth and your happiness. The positive thoughts that you project into the world, they truly bless others. You give your thoughts careful and prayerful attention. You know that when your thoughts are stayed on good, when they are God-centered, you enjoy life. As you hold to the thought of God's good that comes from all of your directions that you take in life, you find that the good of God is waiting for you as you contribute to the good of God in your world. And you hold today and you give today positive thoughts and actions.